In America, we call this a fanny pack, which originates from John Cleland's novel about a woman named Fanny Hill.
We call it bum bag because it's a bag for your bum.